We have made tremendous strides towards solidarity with our international partners on climate change. There's obviously a long road ahead, and we're looking forward to 2015 when there's a conference to pledge new commitments on reducing carbon emissions and to moving forward with innovation in the sustainable power space.